Hi, I'm Bob Marks, and welcome to my studio. I work with singers of all ages. I work with kids as young as 7 and adults that are in their 70s. All they need is a desire to sing. Most of my clients come to me by referral. I'm very lucky to have been here a long time and have a very established reputation. Also, people find me on my website, bobmarks.com, my Twitter, my Facebook, my Instagram. I'm Bob Marks on everything. Since 1980, I've taught over 85,000 vocal coaching sessions. I love working with singers in other parts of the country, in workshops, in classes, and private lessons. I actually got a college degree in speech and voice pathology, where I learned things like anatomy, physiology, acoustics, phonetics, things that gave me a lot more tools to use with singers and some credibility in the industry. I work on a lot of Broadway material, pop, rock, jazz. I even work with country singers down in South Carolina, helping them bring more realism to their songs. I think one of the things that differentiates me from other coaches and teachers is that this was not a fallback thing for me. This was what I chose to do at the age of 16, and I'm lucky enough to have done it for over 4 decades. I'm very fortunate to have clients in almost every Broadway musical, and a lot of my young clients have become very famous as they got older. For example, Natalie Portman came here as a singer. She became an Oscar-winning actress. Britney Spears came here as a young girl just wanting a Broadway career, and you know how she turned out, Queen of Pop. I worked with Frankie Grande, helped him get into Mamma Mia on Broadway, and met his little sister Ariana at his opening night party. Well, Ariana Grande has taken off like a rocket ship. And it's wonderful to watch these clients pursue their dreams and succeed at them. And there's Lea Michele, who did several Broadway shows until she really reached her pinnacle of fame in the TV series Glee. And how wonderful it was to watch her sing all styles of music in that show. I've had students on American Idol, The Voice, America's Got Talent, all the major TV shows that specialize in undiscovered talent. I help my singers with their performance, with their communication, with their musical needs, breathing, holding a microphone properly, everything that goes into a successful performance. And it's not just kids. I've worked with people like John Davidson, helping him get ready to play the wizard in Wicked. Some of the young people I worked with when they were kids, like Martha Byrne, for example, who was in Annie, or Sarah Jessica Parker, who was also in Annie, became big stars in their own right as adults. When pop star Debbie Gibson came to me, she was just an 11-year-old young girl who loved to sing. And her mom one day said, "Deborah likes to write music. Can you help her with that?" So we started writing down her musical thoughts, and she wrote great lyrics and great melodies. And when she became pop star Debbie Gibson, selling out huge concert halls all over the world, I was more than proud of her. Thanks for your interest. And if you ever find yourself in New York City and you need vocal coaching, repertoire, transpositions, piano accompaniments recorded, I'm here for you. We can connect on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'm Bob Marks on all of them. And on Twitter, I offer many audition tips. Just go to bobmarks.com and let's get together.